eraser is leaving behind a pretty dark smudge. Oh no, not good.
Why? Oh, so sorry.
That's okay. Her face is smudged. Whatever, I need to focus on my drawing. What did I do? The form is so messed up. It looks terrible.
It's funny how you can only see the bad parts when it's lined up on the shelf for review.
Yeah, I hear that. The one with the dark background. It's by that girl. With that dark background, the white plaster really stands out. I wouldn't have thought of doing that.
So good. It's almost not fair.
I want to scream. I mean, it's amazing. How is that fair?
Takahashi?
Yes?
You captured the form with charcoal very well. I really don't have anything to critique. I'm curious, how many busts have you drawn before?
This is my first.
He's outstanding. Everyone's good, but he's amazing. And get this, I heard he came in 7th place nationwide in literature.
Oh.
Be happy, Yatora. She didn't have many bad things to say about yours. Don't ignore me.
So I guess he's what people call a genius then. You know, it's not like I assumed I was talented or anything. I thought I was doing a pretty good job of setting a high standard. But no, I'm just a normal person. Hey.
You crack me up. You have to admit, you are one ambitious guy. It's one of the things I like about you.
What?
It's like, you know how people aren't able to compare themselves to God.
Huh?
It's funny. Most of the students there, they're unknowingly praising him and putting him on a pedestal. You understand that. Mori was like that for you, right?
Yeah.
Yet, you view Takahashi differently. He got under your skin, so you're willing to fight. See ya! Train's here!